everybody. I wanted to do a probably not so quick video sharing the new Close to My Heart Seasonal Expressions 2 catalog. This one is available today, so if you want to get your hands on it, you can message me or go to hellotarina.closetomyheart.com and order one, or just shop there too. Either way works. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into this. What do you guys think about that? Isn't it cute? I love the lumberjack theme. Alrighty, so I'm gonna go ahead and open this up. Hopefully it's, there we go. Just wanna make sure that I have it. Sorry about that. Okay. So this is the first page, and it's got the introduction. It's pretty much just tells you exactly where to find things. Little Dreamers of page 4, no worries. Page 14, those are the different paper collections that are featured in this catalog and idea book. And then it talks about or shows you where the seasonal albums are, My Crush, Cut Above, Thin Cuts, and the Stamp of the Months as well. So let's see, this is the hostess information. If you'd like to be a hostess for a party, you can contact me and I will get that started for you. This is a Little Dreamer collection, and it is so pretty. I love the color combination. It just screams my daughter. Yeah, she's quite the bold and happy person, so. And I am going to show you guys a close-up of the a sample of these papers. This is the, isn't that cute? I just love these little unicorns. And then the back of that one. And this one here has flowers. And the other side has clouds. This is part of the cut apart sheet, this here, that works great for pocket scrapbooking or making cards with, or you can even do 12 by 12 layouts and tuck them behind your photos. You can use them as strips if you wanted to on cards. There's a lot more to them than just that sample, but I just figured I'd show it since I had it. I don't know if you can see that clearly. There we go. And then this one has rainbows and hearts, which I find adorable. And I love this. I love this rainbow. Oh, I think that's the other. Yeah, that's the other. Okay. The rainbow. And the back of that has flowers. And this one, if I can turn it around, has little tiny hearts. And then orange and pink polka dots. And that's the Little Dreamer pack. And they have the paper packet and the coordinating cardstock, which you buy separately. But these colors coordinate perfectly, like to the T, with this paper pack. The compliments are down here. Let me see if I can get up there for you guys to see them a little better. And those are stickers, white glitter. So these ones here are white glitter, and then these are purple glitter. And then we've also got the Little Dreamer glitter gems and white and gold ribbon. These are the Workshop Your Way, and these ones are for scrapbooking. And all of this, if you purchase the Workshop Your Way Little Dreamer scrapbooking kit, it comes with all of this, which I love the Workshop Your Way. It's a great deal, and you get everything that you want. And if you contact me, you can get the guides to create these. And if you add these on to your order, then you can also create these, which are, that's pretty awesome. And it really does use your whole, all of your whole kit for that. Obviously not every last piece, but it does utilize your kit. So these are some of the coordinating stamp sets. This one's Little Dreamer for the card making, and it has the thin cuts bundle option. This one here is Little Dreamer for scrapbooking, and it also has the thin cuts option for the rainbow, and it's got the cloud in there and the banner. This is Keep Dreaming. Isn't that, I just love them. They're so pretty. That one would be really pretty. It's a Mother's Day card. This is the Card Making Workshop Your Way, and I just love the stamp set. I'm not sure what it is. I think it's the writing, but it's just, or the font, but it's just so pretty. And look at, they've got little faces to go in the hearts, and you can use those on anything. You can cut out little circles if you wanted to, and make little faces on them. And this kit comes with all of this. So you get a B-size stamp set. You get oh, and this stamp set here is only available if you purchase this card making workshop. So sorry, totally interrupted myself. Cardstock, you get black and white, white shimmer trim, glitter gems from the Little Dreamer. And white card bases and envelopes. These, in order to make these, you will need ink, stamp pads, and foam tape. And it does tell you the colors that you will need for that. This is the No Worries collection. And each of the collections have some coordinating colors, and they are found down here, and it tells you which colors Close to My Heart offers that coordinate perfectly with this set or this collection. So definitely a beachy theme. I was telling my aunt, you know, I think I'm just gonna have, she's a consultant too, by the way. I'm just gonna have to take a picture of me dreaming about going to Hawaii or a nice hot beach, and then I could probably scrapbook with this. But it is a beautiful collection, and as you can see, they are gorgeous. I am going to go ahead and show you the papers for that. Righty. So this one kind of looks like water. Kind of kind of got the wave going on. And then some diamonds or little squares, whatever you want to call them. And we've got the wood. I love this one. This is one of my favorites. The wood plank. And I would say an outdoor fabric. I don't know what kind of fabric it is, but it's still very, very brings out the beachy theme. And this is just kind of a close-up of, this would be a full 12 by 12 sheet, which is this one here. So it's got the yellows as well as the like turquoise, very bright light green colors. The back side of that, very Aztec-y feeling. I don't know if it's getting a very good shot of that. And little palm trees. And I'm thinking sapphire. Yes, sapphire is the blue color that they use. And this actually has, I don't know if you can see that in the, let me see if I can turn this one on. Excuse me. There we go. And maybe shut this off. Oh, there we go. And it kind of shows there's little green swirls in there. That didn't really show it either. You'll just have to get the paper back to see. And the back of that one, a distressed stripe. And this one definitely can be used. You can fussy cut these and use them on from the bigger sheet and use them on as sayings. And you can put them on cards. And this is just the part of the cut apart sheet. So you get, these are your cut apart sheets, just in case you're interested in those. I'm not sure how this glare is working. It's hard to see my camera. And then they have the coordinating colors. Four of them for the cardstock. They do have more coordinating colors here than what is available in the cardstock pack. However, you in the annual inspirations catalog or online, you can purchase all of these colors that coordinate back here on this first page. All of these colors are available. So here is the compliments. And these ones are craft, and then these ones are stickers. And then these are the sequins, and I don't know if you can see, but they have little wood, they're little wood grain sequins. These two here are wood grain. I thought they were adorable. And then there's a burlap ribbon as well. And yeah, it's a great collection. Definitely screams beachy to me. So this is the workshop your way. These you can make all of these with this kit, and if you add on these, you can use your you can create these with that kit as well. So there are a lot of great ideas here. And these are stamp sets that coordinate well with the No Worries collection. These ones also have a thin cuts bundle. And see, these ones are No Worries card making and No Worries scrapbooking. Those palm trees just scream inviting. I don't know what it is, but they are just, yelling at me. So we've got a summer barbecue stamp set. And we also have a Workshop Your Way anniversary card making kit. And it shows you how you can use the wood grain paper and bring in two different or other colors and create something that doesn't have anything to do with a beach. And it still works beautifully together. Again, this stamp set is only available if you purchase the card making kit. This one's that one's cute too. This is the Prickly Pear collection. It's a very bright and vibrant color palette. And I will go ahead and grab the papers for this one. Alrighty, so I'm going to go ahead and start with the cut apart sheets. Right here. They have some very cute little icons on there. And so, like that one here, that little card right there is this one here. It's very cute and great for journaling over here on this one. All right, so we have a, I want to say, poppy. A poppy stripe. And the full size of that paper is actually, it's like a square. I don't know if I can get that in there. It's like a square and it just keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger, which is really cool. You don't see that from this little sheet, but. And the back of that one is a glacier, I think, is that it? Sea glass stripe. This one here is cactus, cacti, more than one, I believe is cacti. And here's some more. My mother loves cactuses. I want to say cactuses, cacti. And so I do have a couple photos that will go great with this pack, so we'll see if I end up getting it. And then this beautiful rainbow. I could see so many things with kids and this paper. And the back has some flowers. And that, just this whole pack really kind of screams spring. Other than the cactus, they kind of scream summer to me. But, and here's this one. It's polka dots. And the little X's, I think, are probably meant to be the pokies on the cactus. But you can use it for anything. And the last one is, I don't know if you can see that, it's a, I want to say variant, but that's not what I'm thinking. Well, the words just slipped my mind. And that is a diamond pattern. Alright, and these are the compliments. And we've got chipboard die cuts and stickers. So these are the stickers. And then all of these, you see they've got the borders back here too. Those are all chipboard. And then we've got the prickly pear sequins. And I might just be able to show you that because I actually snuck those into my order. And these are very, very, white paper would be great for this, huh? See if I can grab a white sheet real quick. There we go. Alright. And they have like a pearlescent shine to it. Yellow is such a pretty yellow. I believe that's canary. I could be mistaken. Don't quote me on that one. And I've got an orange, which should be tangerine. A piece of adhesive. They're so pretty and shiny. And the green. And when they're all together, they definitely coordinate with that pack perfectly. Green, it's really vibrant here. It doesn't show quite so well on the camera, actually. Interesting. It's in real life, they're more this vibrant green color. Alright. And it also, you also have the option of purchasing the blue burlap ribbon to go with it too. And it is, I believe, identical to the one here. You can see it on that card there. And you can see it tied up here. Only it's blue. So technically it would go really well with the No Worries paper pack as well. This is the prickly shot or prickly pear workshop your way. You get the all of these goodies, and these are the layouts that you can get the guide for if you contact me. Aren't those cute? I want to see where that llama stamp is. There it is. All right, so we've got the prickly pear card making stamp set, and I believe this is right here. Yes, it's a different one than this one does not come in the workshop your way. You can purchase this anytime you want. So it also comes with the thin cuts bundle, which is a let's see. I just realized that some of you may not know what thin cuts are. They are the like thin dies like these here. And they're just really thin dies. And Close to My Heart calls theirs thin cuts. And they have these right here. When they're outlined in green, we'll have a thin cuts available to purchase. So we've also got prickly pear scrapbooking, and it's got tons of useful stamps in it. And it's also got the thin cuts option. And this one is called Fiesta Time. And this is the card making kit. And this is the close up of the stamp set that comes with it. And this is what you would get in the kit. This is Jack. This is a very adorable paper pack or collection. It is so cute. We used to go wood cutting when we had a wood stove, and all the kids would go, and we would all be rolling logs and stacking them in the truck, and this pack would be perfect for that. I am wondering if, since this is black, if it would go perfectly with like a bright pink, because my daughters, even though they were like 2 years old, they were still pushing logs, and they had their little pink coats and stuff, so it was cute. And they loved it. We all loved going woodcutting. Yeah, so this is the paper pack, and I'm going to do a close-up of the cutter parts, because I don't have a paper that kind of shows what they are. And, alrighty, so here is the first sheet. I think that's cute, and this will go perfect for camping and stuff like that too. Trips to the wilderness. Aren't they cute? And this is like whiskers or bear claws. And I don't even have plaid. Yeah, definitely plaid. It's black and red plaid. And there's more plaid. I think they're a different type. I'm not sure. I'm not sure how that works. I'm not sure you can see that wood grain on this one either. But it definitely has a wood grain to it. And yeah, this is one of the cut apart sheets. Isn't it cute? This little man. It'd be adorable. And it's got little axes on it. And the back. I don't know what kind of design that would be, but it's very, I don't know, it's very, what is the word that I'm looking for? Universal, that's the word. It can be used for female pages, male pages, pretty much everything. Here's another plaid in gray. I think that is a slate. And then a wood grain, like a ring, wood ring, like when you cut the tree down, you've got that, tree rings. Those are supposed to be all the rings of the life of the tree. And that one is actually a full sheet of ring. Let's see if I can, I don't know if it'll show up, but it's actually a full ring. Doesn't show very well. It's a gorgeous sheet though. And then these are the compliments. And so we've got, let's see, we've got chipboard, and we've got, so these must be the chipboard here on this side, and then we've got white foil. Oh, they're both chipboard. This has black foil and this has white foil on the chipboard, and then we've got the stickers. So that would be interesting to see. These are the coordinating, I want to say accents, they're the black and white dots. These are on back order, and they are expected to be back in May 5th, so hopefully it won't be too long. And then the whisper thick twine goes with that as well. So one of the things that's great about the Close to My Heart books is that you can use these as idea books. They are called catalogs and idea books, mostly because they are meant for inspiration for us. I mean, you don't have to purchase the product in the book, but you can get ideas from and inspiration from the artwork that's in here. If you so happen to choose that you want to purchase the product, then you do. But these cards, for instance, are adorable. And you can alter or just change out the type of stamp set that you use or the type of paper and still use the same kind of layout. And so it's pretty awesome that they are encouraging us to use their artwork as inspiration for our own projects. This is the Workshop Your Way for Jack. And this is the Jack card making stamp set, and they also are available with coordinating thin cuts. And this one is the scrapbooking stamp set with also that also has coordinating thin cuts. This is called Camping Life. And I don't know about you guys, but I have kind of a love-hate relationship with camping. I love it when I'm there, but when I have to pack, I don't like it. And when I have to unpack, I don't like it either. But yeah, camping is definitely fun when you're there. Even if you get really itchy legs from stepping in a weed that, yeah, don't walk in Buttercup with bare feet. Just so you guys know, it's not a nice experience. Wild Buttercup, that is. Anyways, so these stamp sets, this is the Father's Day card making workshop your way. And yeah, that would be a great pack for camping. These are Fundamentals Compliments collections, and these were in the Seasonal Expressions 1 that just retired, and they rolled over into this one. And so I'll give you guys kind of a close-up of these. This one's called My Boy, and it's stickers and craft die cuts, including some with black foil. And this one here is the My Girl compliments. And we've got stickers, and we've got gold glitter, and we've got white or clear glitter. One thing that's nice about these, all of the compliments, is you can use them not only on scrapbook pages, but you can use them in pocket scrapbooking, you can use them in card making, you can use them in mixed media. I mean, there are a ton of ideas. Some of these I have seen where, say, you wanted the word hello to be green instead of black, they paint it with acrylic paint and they make it blue or green or whatever color you wanted it to be. Or you can even, like on the blank ones, you can stamp on them if you wanted to. On craft it would turn out a little bit different, but if you use the pigment ink, it would be pretty vibrant. So those are different options and ways that you can also use your compliments. So this is called Springtime. And all of the yellowish green kind of goldish color are actually gold foil, like reflective gold foil. They're really beautiful. And then we've got snapshot compliments. Let's see if I can get that up there. And they are craft die cuts with white foil or gold foil. I like how it kind of shows you what you're getting, I mean exactly what you're getting, so that you aren't just hoping there's something in there. So you can plan ahead if you wanted to, which is pretty cool. So these are the My Legacy D-Ring and Postbound albums, and these are the seasonal albums. I love these colors. Do you see these colors? We've got white, sea glass, and the pink. And these are My Crush. This is a My Crush album. It's a smaller album. It fits 6x8 page protectors. And we've got the Everyday Life album in the black and white stripes. And these are they're watercolor pages with clear glossy designs. The clear glossy designs means that it's pretty much like a watercolor resist. And so all of the gray area here is going to resist and be white once you color around it, much like in the photo. So those can be used on not just for this. You can put them in like inserts in your planners, or you can use them inside of, like, they're doing a photo book with it. You can also add them into cut them and use them as pocket page inserts, or card fronts even, and those can be used as for that as well. So this is the cut above layout kits for this catalog, and these are great for beginners. They have step-by-step instructions on how to put these together. They also come with all of the things that you need minus adhesive, and everything you need to create this kit and these, I believe, which is awesome. And then that one is the Party Time cut above kit, and then this one is Adventure. And as you can see, these triangular shapes are already cut out for you, and you get them in your pack, which is awesome. So these, oh, another thing. These aren't just for beginners. For those of us who have busy lifestyles and we still want a scrapbook, these are great because they look very intricate and very well thought out, but they're quick and easy to put together too. So if you don't have a whole lot of time, these would be great for that. They're all pre-cut and ready to go. So, okay, not fully pre-cut. You do have to cut your 12 by 12s if you're using those. So these are thin cuts, ovals, basic ovals ranging from 1 inch to 2.5 inches, basic stars ranging from 1 to 2.5 inches. We also have some coordinating stamp sets. This one says today and goes right inside of, it says, the 1.5 basic star. So you take the 1.5 basic star, and you, after you stamp this on a piece of paper or before, it's totally however you choose to do it, then you either die cut it, which I will show you one of the ones I have. I have the, oh, come now. Here we go. I've got the basic hearts, and I love these. I have cut them out much like this, and this is the part that I used on a couple of my cards. You can do that on either of them, but they are just thin die cuts, and they work great, and they come on these magnetic sheets as well. I store them in my little binder, which the I'm not sure where it went. This one here, the Everyday Life album, works great for this. So I have some different things that, these ones here. I love this setup. It is a really heavy album, but it definitely keeps them all together, and I don't end up losing them or misplacing them, so I love that. So this one says together, and this one hooray, and a scripty thank you, which begs to be colored. And these, the ring on them does not stamp, so it's just the like dark gray parts that stamp. So technically you can use this on anything. You could stamp it on a square or a rectangle if you wanted to. Sorry about that. All right, so this is the May stamp of the month, and it's called Live, Laugh, Love. And it's begging to be cut. All of these are really begging to be colored. They're gorgeous. This one I could definitely see embossed in black and white, or like white on a black card. That would be great. Or black on a white card and then color in the flowers. That would be pretty too. So this one will only be available, starts today and ends on the 31st. So the 31st will be the last day. May 31st, 2017 will be the last day that you can get this. For June, we have Hello Foxy. And look at these little guys, they're so cute. I'm gonna have to give you guys a, yeah, he's so cute. Okay, so they're just begging to be cute. Yeah, begging to be cute, begging to be colored as well. These guys will be available in June. This is July here, and I'm going to give you guys a little bit of close-up. This one's Storybook Alphabet. And they are really pretty. See, for me, you can use them the way that they have, where you use all of the letters. You could also use a second stamp set, which you can find them at most craft stores. We also have plenty to choose from in our annual inspirations catalog. But you can use this, like if you were to say laugh, and you just wanted to use the L, and then in a different font, you write the rest of your word, saying you could definitely use that for a name as well, and that would work great. So this is for August, and it's called School Year, and this one will be available August 1st through the 31st. I love the stamp set right here. I like both of these right here, mostly because this one, all the way throughout the year, they have different opinions about what school is, their experience of school is like. So that one is pretty cool. And then this one would be pretty cool for just slipping in a page or a little sheet behind that has that information or beside. That'd be pretty cool too. So this is the Operation Smile, Spread the Love stamp set, and it's called True Love. These guys are so cute. So this is the end of the catalog. I hope you guys enjoyed my flip through. Yes, this definitely says that you can, you are welcome here. You are welcome to sign up as an independent consultant as well. You get all of these goodies if you do, and it's $75 plus tax and shipping or whatever applies to you guys. And then if you want to, you can either go online to hellotarina.com, or not.com, I'm sorry, hellotarina.closetomyheart.com, and you can sign up there. Or you can contact me and find out more information on it, and we can get you started. So this is the seasonal Close to My Heart Seasonal Expressions 2 catalog. This one goes till August of 2007, and I hope that you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you guys later. Bye.